Hollywood mega hits like Die Hard and Beverly Hills Cop. Jim Murray takes a look.
Before Axel Foley's dry wit and penchant for trouble returned in Beverly Hills Cop 3, before Fred Flintstone came to life on the big screen, there was Stephen D'Souza, the screenwriter behind two of the summer's most anticipated films. D'Souza began scripting The Flintstones 7 years ago, and though a team of over 30 writers reworked his original screenplay, he shares a credit on the finished product.
It's a novelty to do a movie where no one gets shot with an automatic weapon. That was fresh for me.
Making a name for himself in action films, D'Souza's impressive list of credits includes the Arnold Schwarzenegger films Commando and Running Man and 48 Hours.
I was one of these kids who used to go to the movies, the kind of movies that I'm writing now, action movies and science fiction pictures. I spent 2 years in ninth grade because I always had a detective novel behind my algebra book.
Oh, we are just up to our neck in terrorists again, John.
Those childhood studies inspired him to create Detective John McClane in the huge hits Die Hard and Die Hard 2.
I never get writer's block because the movies I write, I kind of see them in my head out of order. I don't know why, and I don't know, I can't find anybody else who says, yeah, I do that too. So I'm not going to go into therapy because if it works, don't fix it.
D'Souza's first Hollywood efforts weren't nearly as explosive.
I did start out with Bowling for Dollars. It was my first job directing. You know, after 3 weeks, I got fired because I was letting the bowlers bowl too fast.
But D'Souza may have the last laugh. He wrote the action film Street Fighter, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme. The film is currently in production in Bangkok, Thailand, and marks his feature film directorial debut. Jim Moray, CNN Entertainment News, Hollywood. Mm-hmm.